Good morning, I'm Tim Archer. We are reading through the Bible. Today we are in Ezekiel chapters 43 through 45. You can go to timothyarcher.com/kitchen. I've got the downloads fixed, so if you want to download the calendar for September through December, it's there. You can read along with us as we finish reading the Bible. We've still got a long way to go. And as I always say, don't wait till January. You know, people say, well, next year I'm going to do it. Okay, do it next year, but start with us now. Go ahead and get the habit of daily Bible reading. So Ezekiel 43 through 45, Ezekiel sees this vision of a restored temple, God's glory coming back. He had seen the glory of God represented in a vision leaving the previous temple before it was destroyed. And so now he sees God come back. And it's not really a human temple that he sees. It is a vision of the eternal temple that God will provide for his people. And they're interesting chapters, especially thinking that Ezekiel was the son of a priest, and so he was very interested in these things and understood them very well. Sometimes we don't understand the exact layout of the temple or the, you know, geography of the temple, but we can read and we can understand that God is going to prepare a perfect place for worship, for us to worship him throughout eternity. And more than that, that God is going to restore his people, restore us. And the last thought I'd leave you with is a reminder that we are temples of God. We need to be purified and sanctified again and again. But the New Testament says that the blood of Jesus continually cleanses us from all sin. And that's a wonderful thought. Let's pray. Father God, today may we be pure and holy in your eyes. Wash us again, cleanse us again, restore us, Lord. We want to be holy temples. In the name of Jesus, amen. Have a great weekend. Probably won't be Tuesday until I get a video up, so I'll see you on Tuesday.